Hello everyone and welcome to Team Innova Norway's new YouTube channel. And today we're gonna play 18 down on Vasset Diskgolfpark. And welcome to hole one. This is 132 meters. I'm gonna throw a slightly stable Thunderbird and throw it on a flex line.
I know you've played a lot of courses in Norway.
Yeah.
This being your home course, is it also your favorite course?
Yeah, I would say so. This is, well, I think it's the most beautiful and tough one we have.
So what's different about this course from any other course in Norway?
Well, I guess it's you have a good birdie opportunity on every hole, but it's also easy to pick up like really big numbers. So I landed just outside the circle two, safe and sound. That's, I gotta be happy with that, so I'm gonna make my birdie with the Innova Firefly. So this is hole two, 84 meter long, in a narrow fairway. And you have the famous hole on one, named after my father. And I'm gonna throw the KC Pro Rock just straight through the gap.
Ooh, that looks parked.
I guess it's like 10 meters long, maybe.
Oh, okay. Right, hole three.
Hole three, yeah, 126 meters long. And you have a hazard to the left for the fairway. So I'm gonna throw my old star destroyer and try to flip it up. So this is hole four, a pretty eagle-able par four, and I would go for it if I had the correct wind, but now we don't have the tailwind I would like, so I'm just gonna throw a safe spike hyzer with my overstable T-bird. So this is the upshot. It's a pretty similar shot. It's just a spike hyzer over loads of OB and try to land on the right side of the battery. So on the upshot, I try to land on the right side of the basket. So if I miss my shot to the left, I'm still pretty safe. We're now on hole 5, par 4, underneath the beautiful Sula Fjellet. And it's 170 meters with tight OB on the left side and on the right side. So I'm just gonna try to throw us low turnover shot with my T-bird.
Oh, Okay, so you got 50 meters left, maybe?
Yeah,
45?
50, 60 meters left, and the drive was like even Jarnes would say, picture perfect. Now it's just a short, easy upshot with my Star Aviator 3.
That's a pretty green.
Yeah. Pretty and scary green. So this is hole 6, 122 meters. It's called the Møkkis Hulle, after Espen Møkkeljær, also a Team Innova Norway member. And it's a pretty scary hole. You throw the whole shot or water the whole way. And I just gotta trust my destroyer to beat the headwind. So this is hole 7, another par 4, 166 meter. I'm gonna throw my brand new Corvette. It's the PCS Sula Open 2021 disc, and I never thrown it before, so I'm not quite sure how it will go, but I'm trying to make it hyzer flip.
That's very good, probably.
That's pretty good. I guess I'm I have about 60 meters left to the basket. I'm gonna throw a forehand hyzer with my rat. Oh. This is hole 8, it's 80 meters and it's slightly uphill, and I'm gonna try to throw my pretty straight T-bird and play the ground. It's going okay, I guess.
Are you getting a lot of pars?
No pars.
No pars? What?
Hey Peter, do you want to try to play Överås in 18 under in a couple of days?
Yeah. Why not?
Let's do it. How's the round going?
Pretty well. Just one par and the rest birdies.
Woo! No.
So this is hole 9, the fishing hook, as we call it here. It's you have a mando after maybe 110 meters. You have to go on the left side off, and you have a OB surrounding all the holes. I'm going stable Thunderbird to fade out to the left and get a nice angle for my upshot. So the second shot is now actually a jumper just between those trees, and I should get up and down for my birdie. So this is hole 10, the first first of two par fives in a row. And this is the eagle bench. And you can only sit there if you're going for the eagle, like I am. Now I'm gonna just throw a rock straight down and land left of the mando.
That's pretty sick.
That is sick. That's the best I've ever had. So on the first shot, that was, I would say, 110% perfect. You want to land maybe 15 meters behind. That's the sweet spot, but this is even better. So now I just have a straight putter shot for my eagle.
That'll do.
That will do. Det hyllet jeg håper at du fikk på film, så er det dette her.
Ja.
Fader oss! Det eagle! That's the saying we have here in Norway, when we get the eagle.
Ja, vi har på andre klasse, så nå er det for eagle.
So this is hole 11, the second par 5 hole. This is not an hole you get the eagle on. So it's 300 meters, and you get on top of that hill maybe 150 meters ahead of us. I'm gonna throw my pretty straight star destroyer.
Safe?
It's perfect. This is exactly where you want to be after your drive. Now it's just a simple hyzer with my overstable T-bird in the gap and get out on the ground. Perfect.
Mr. Perfect. So here you have Knut. He is left with about 80 meters. He's asked me to tell you. His position is really hidden, so you can't see the basket. So he just sent me up here to show you. He's gonna throw a stable Yeti AVR. I guess you can say AVR, not AVR.
So this is hole 12, 124 meters, and it's maybe the most beautiful view you have on the whole course. And I'm gonna just try and throw a long hyzer and crash down with the basket. That's good. Okay, so this is hole 13. It's 70 meters long and it's OB short. And if you land OB on your drive, you gotta go to the drop zone. So I'm throwing a slightly understable Yeti AVR and trying to make the ace.
Clutch.
Yeah. this is hole 14, known as the Coffee Bay. It's the hardest par 4 on the course. It's 202 meters. It's OB on the both sides, so you have to land in the middle of the fairway.
What disc are you throwing?
A bottom stamp destroyer. Overstable. So we're 90 meters from the basket, and I'm gonna throw a pretty straight champion tee bird.
You call it perfect?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I did.
That's perfect.
After maybe the toughest hole on course, you have the by far the easiest hole, hole 15. Only 67 meter, and you just gotta hit a straight gap. So I'm throwing a straight rock, just in the ground. Almost perfect. I thought
you got. See, now you're on
television. We have arrived here at hole 16. Maybe the most famous hole at the course. It's 88 meter all over the water. And if you land OB, you gotta go to a really tough drop zone. I'm throwing my really overstable champion firebird.
That's perfect.
That's perfect.
That's pretty much where you missed that putt that went viral, right?
Yeah, it is. Now we are at hole 17. It's par 3, 84 meters long, and it's OB on the left in the water. So I'm throwing my straight rock, try to just make the gap straight forward. Oof. Now we're here at hole 18, 160 meter par 4. And thank you for hanging around and watching the 18 down challenge with me. Hope to see you again on the YouTube channel at Team Innova Norway. I hope I will ruin the challenge with 19 down.
Maybe 20.
That's how you finish the round. Woo-hoo-hoo! Over to you, Peter.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
No, I wasn't in this wind, at least.